Digital clips. Clip multi-split scene and split the clip when the clip changes. Go to multi-layer. Search up motion blur. Bring the circle all the way up. Now click the box. Follow what I'm doing right here. I don't know how to explain it. Here's different ways to use the motion blur.